It's the Moose Jaw Warriors annual Hall of Fame game. It's the Warriors, it's the Giants, it is live. Pucks dropped, your Saturday night main event live from the hangar in downtown. Brady Ness, he'll push it up the ice. Ness trying to streak through the middle, stopped by the blocker of Merwald. To the right side for Wilson. To the net, save made, rebound, loose right circle, backhand by Rysavy. Rebound, that one is off the crossbar. That was Kovacevic on a four-game goal scoring streak. And Lakovic coming in on the left wing. Trying to come inside, it's off the stick. But Brady Ness will pick it up. Ness trying to split the defense, cuts in, backhand, left pad, saved by Merwald. Down low left circle, Lakovic trying to center. There's a chance put wide by Kovacevic. Leaves it at the blue line. Savoy drives in, right circle, through the middle, they score! Jagger Fergus with 16 seconds to go, and it's a 1-0 Moose Jaw Warrior lead.
Well, it looked like Vancouver was coming out of their end, and then quickly a turnover just outside the blue line, and they head back, and Savoy to Fergus, and Fergus just one-times it, I believe, gets through the arm of the Giant goaltender, Merwald.
Puck goes off his stick, then Max Finley, good open ice hit on Will's subject. Back to Fergus up the left wall. Fergus down low. Savoy in front. Jagger scores! How did he find that seam? Matthew Savoy to Braden Jagger. And it's a 2-0 Moose Jaw lead.
We talked about every time getting a little bit better. And you saw the puck movement a little smoother on that power play than the first. But Matthew Savoy, he's got eyes out of the back of his head. He can find those seam passes.
He'll walk across the line. Wrist shot. They score off a stick between the circles. It's a power play goal, and the Giants are to within one.
I think it went off a shin pad of the Warriors and then off a stick of the Giants. Changed directions twice. Jackson Unger unable to squeeze those pads off the two. Oh, they don't.
We're back underway. Matejczuk, left circle, drive, scores! What a shot by the squadron captain! Denton Matejczuk hammers in the Warrior third goal of the hockey game.
Well, there's no question on that one. It was in and out. He made pretty much that exact same shot last game, James. Toe drag, gets himself into a little bit better shooting position, uses the defender as a screen and rips it glove side.
Now, good speed. Ooh. By Cameron Schmidt. Looks back to Levis. What a stop! Jackson Unger gets his paddle. A wide open net for Connor Levis. He'll blow a tire though. Matthew Savoy will get control. Savoy, high slot, scores! Oh, baby! Welcome to Moose Jaw! Matthew Savoy, short-handed. What a shot!
Oh man, that was beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. Vancouver D-man blows a tire. Savoy right there, picks it up.
Fergus, Calvert, Savoy, and Jagger. Savoy scores! Under the pad of Brett Merwald! Second of the period, his fourth point of the hockey game. Welcome to the friendly city, Matthew Savoy!
Just so smooth, James. He walks out front just effortlessly from the goal line.
He had Unger beat, but he put it through the crease. Sharp angle, they score! Will Subject from the right wall tosses it on net. His first Western Hockey League goal as they grab that puck. Giants not fading away, Derek. Continue to battle. Down by three now. Back to the left wall is Savoy to the goal line. Fergus, short side, scores! What a shot by Jagger Fergus! Top shelf over the blocker in tight quarters of Brett Merwald, and it's a power play goal to make it 6-2.
I swear, Merwald moved a millimeter.
Here's Finley, a shot from the high left wall. Rebound off the boards, they score! Connor Schmidt adding to Moose Jaw's lead, his second of the season, and it's a 7-2 Moose Jaw lead now.
Is he looking like he's just gaining confidence every game? Just skating so well right now.
On Hall of Fame weekend, the Moose Jaw Warriors celebrating their past. and putting on a show for Troy Brower and Derek England tonight as they pick up a 7-2 win over the Vancouver Giants.